Worst.
Friend, she's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my
worst.
Friend, she's a one-boy cuddly toy, my up, my down, my pride and joy. People, let me tell you about him, he's not much fun. Whether we're talking man to man, whether we're talking sun to sun, he's my
worst.
Yeah, he's
worst.
Friend, la la.
It's time for your first mystery box challenge. You'll each have to prepare, cook, and present one amazing dish using only the ingredients hidden under those boxes. With every mystery box challenge, you'll have the use of a staple pantry box to help you make one stunning dish.
The person with the best dish will get a huge advantage in the next stage of the competition. We will be watching your every move. There's no faking it in here. Nowhere to hide. On the count of three, you'll lift those boxes. One, two, three, lift.
You have the most amazing container of yogurt, a package of mahi-mahi burgers, onions, patty pans, cheddar cheese, grapes, a beautiful Atlantic salmon, raisins, and peas. Now create.
I am at the Blues game. I will throw all that bullshit away and tell you to go shopping again and try harder this time. If I were to make something, it would be farts.
I would bake the squash, put it on the burgers with the onion and cheese. I would also put the peas on the side, please. I'll come to dinner, but she'll be cooking for me.
I would make raisin and pea mahi-mahi burgers with the cheddar cheese.
Nothing!
A wonderful yogurt parfait. I'll give you the cup of yogurt and you add what you want.
Have you lost your mind? I always cook for you. Tomorrow you will meet with the judges. Only 7 of you will continue on in the hopes of becoming worst friend ever. The 6 of you had our lowest and our highest scores this week. We'll start with John. John, you had a little trouble responding to the challenges. When you did respond, you were the only one to use yogurt as an ingredient. John, I am allergic to yogurt. Also, you are making fun of me for being easily distracted. Now let's move on to you, Jean Blue. Jean Blue, you've had a lot of negativity by saying you're not doing anything. You were kind, however, and did discuss my bowel movements with me. But she snuck out of the library without any acknowledgement while I was on the switchboard. You know that's a no-no. Also, you returned the patty pan I gave you. Aaron, you did amazing on your value of friendship score, but your challenge scores, not so much. You did not respond to one and did not do well on the other. Alaska, you did not respond very favorably to the challenges, but you did respond, as badly as others. Also, you helped me with my draft for fantasy football. Phil, like Alaska, your responses to challenges were not the worst. You did lie about the lullaby on YouTube. I could not find it. You were the first person to respond to the friendship value, but your comment might not have been the most supportive. Michelle, I am shocked by your final challenge. I would have thought you would have been the one to actually create something, because as you say, you always cook for me. You started the blender while I was talking to you one day. You messed up all my work schedule. You kicked me out of your house and said I was no longer welcome. And I had to wake up to you asking how you are feeling, slut puppy. However, you did great on friendship value. Our kid will have great skin color. You made me dinner and also gave me the leftovers for lunch the next day. So who stays and who goes? Aaron, John, you two are safe. Please leave the judging area. Congratulations, Jean Blue. You are the winner of this week, meaning you will carry on in the hopes of becoming worst friend ever. So that just leaves Bill, Michelle, and Alaska. Bill, you are also safe. Michelle, you are not the worst friend ever. Please pack your backstabbing knives and go.